Now I have to admit, I do have a lot of muscle memory built up for this specific technique. So when I play it now, it's very much on autopilot, but I can distinctly remember the hours that I spent trying to get this to sound good without falling off my throne.